The pyramids were 100% built by people who lived in Africa.
Yes.
That's
it.
All Graham Hancock is saying is that it's very likely that the entire world experienced a cataclysmic disaster around 11,800, 12,000 years ago, somewhere in that range.
Yeah.
And it knocked us back into the Stone Age. Dude, but those people who were around before that were probably more sophisticated than we are. We just have a hard time imagining that.
Yeah.